Alright, what is going on everybody, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil. My name is Big Toon, and I hope you are having a wonderful day today. And in today's video, we are going to be completing this part, hopefully, I think. I don't know, I don't think it's that long. I just know that, we'll take, yeah. I don't know if it's that long. I know we really don't need our, like, pistols or anything for the sole purpose that, like, there's nothing here we can, kill with the, what is this? Hexagonal hole. I read there's nobody here who can actually, get us. Okay, do we have healing items? Yeah, we do. Alright. Actually, we're gonna... I have no idea what to expect. Oh, damn it. There should be a map in this place over here. Sorry about that. Another handgun? You know what? We'll take these and then we'll go run them back real quick along with the acid rounds. Actually, let's take acid share instead of taking, what's it called? The grenade shells. There's a round lid. I shall take the shaft, yes.
I don't know what the hell that is.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella, set us up!
Arrico! Traitor? Who?
You're very nonchalant for just being by somebody who just got shot. Whoever did this is definitely a professional. They literally were behind you. Wait, he's whole. Oh, shoot. Die, lizard man. I don't know what this is, but we're gonna put it in here. Put you in here. Alright. Alright, here's part 57 of me talking and not realizing that I'm talking. That looks like something we would do. Oh shit. I mean, damn, benefits me a little bit, but... Oh my god. Get away from me. Am I poisoned? Yeah, I am. Oh wait, we got this. Get away! No! I cannot stand spiders, man. Is this room Yes, it is. Oh my god, hurry up! Combining one of these blue herbs. It looks like you gotta do something with these boxes, but it's nothing. Oh god. There's somebody in here trying to kill me for real. Like, come on. And what we got in here? Well, sorry, man. We gotta get rid of you.
Let's see.
Maybe something like this. Oh, yep. Oh, I can't. That's so weird. Alright. Yeah, no, I was so confused. I was like, how the hell am I supposed to get on the side of this and push it? Yes, I will. I was like, where did I come from? You really got to turn this whole thing? There we go. Alright, well now we're gonna keep this loadout for a little longer. We should save it, yeah, we should. Because we've gotten pretty far. Alright. And then we can grab this herb. Oh man, I'm having a cough attack for no reason. Put these two... Actually, we do need it. No, we have that first aid spray, so we're good on a healing item real quick. But we want to put you back. Put... Yep. Do we need the crank anymore? You know what? Nah, we're not gonna keep this loadout. And no, we don't need the crank anymore. We'll keep that. We just need... Alright. Oh, I heard that. Hold on. Hopefully we can just run around him, because I don't want to waste any ammo right now. Oh, alright, good, we're good. Four, three, up. What? Oh, okay.
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
We just disappear, man.
That sound. It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Where is this item box at? I need this right here. I have no, oh, there was a door up here. I'm stupid. Oh. I have no idea what that just did.
So, like, do we have to push these on here? You don't need to dink around with this anymore, man. Leave. Oh my God, no! Damn. Okay, she's right here. Wow. Barry is a bitch. Flamethrower. Where do I go? Oh, I know where to go. Okay. We all just know Barry is a bitch. He will never not be a bitch. Okay, see, usually when something says broken, you can't fix it, so... I can't believe Barry locked us down. Ugh.
Okay. Oh, God. Jessica, administrated virus type A, polymerizing of tissue during cell activation, virus fusion negative, action disposed. Lisa, administered virus type B, fusion positive but delayed fusion, body modification. George, action terminated. I feel dizzy after the shot they gave me. I don't see mom. Where did they take her? She promised that we would escape together. Did she escape alone and leave me behind? I found mom. We ate together. I was very happy. But she was fake. Not my real mom. Same face but different inside. Have to find mom. Have to give face back to mother. I got mom's face back. Nobody can give my mom. Nobody can have my mom except me. I attach her face to me so she doesn't go away. Because mom said when I meet her without her face. Wait, what? Because mom said when I meet her without her face. From inside box, scent of, ugh, god, maybe true mother there, stone box hard, it hurts, still rope in the way, can't see mother because four stones. Oh my god. Oh man, we're back here. Alright, and with that, we are going to end the video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Resident Evil video. Like, subscribe, and comment for more. And hit that bell notification so you don't miss an episode. Peace out.